Snap to the near corner of the Penguin zone, and Shel Samuelson now working on this power play for the Penguin. Mabiu gathers it in. He goes to Yager, breaking down the left wing by Tippett, trying to come in. Shoots and scores! He beats Beaupre like a running mule, and the Penguin lay 3-2. Jaromir Jágr.
He's got to make him feel good, Mike, because Jágr does not score a lot of goals that way. He works on it. You see him in practice all the time taking shots. And this time he came down and just cranked up a slap shot and drove it right past Beaupre. I don't know if that was in the five hole again the way Troy Loney beat him earlier in the series or if that went to the far side. Right in the five hole. It shows you, you get good authority on it. You catch that goaltender coming out. And there's a little space there. If you can drive it, he did it. And he gives the Penguins a 3-2 lead. And they have seized control of this hockey game here early in the second period, similar to the way the Capitals seized control of the games in the first two series. You just feel that momentum shift, and all of a sudden, the Penguins just look like a different hockey club.
Jágr is first of the playoffs from Lemieux and Shel Samuelson. 7:35, the time of the goal. And the Penguins now 2-4-7 on the power play. They have the lead for the first time tonight.